What you see here are the mouth tentacles of a marine worm, and this is filmed in super slow motion, slowed down 16 times. This is the reason why I slowed this down so much. When a diver or a fish comes close to this worm, which is a distant relative of your common earthworm in your garden, then these tentacles retract in this tube at an amazing speed. I hope you enjoyed this. Check back soon.